Hi, I'm Lauren Bleckman with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, we'll cover how to configure your serial network when multiple KE2 Temp controllers are being monitored. The first thing you need to know when creating a network of controllers using serial communications, like the Modbus RTU available on our KE2 Temp family of controllers, is that each and every device must have a unique address. Whether you're applying the controllers to an existing building automation system or a KE2 local area dashboard and alarm, the same principles apply. If you know you are going to network your controllers, make sure to give each controller its own address. The KE2 Temp controllers can be addressed from 1 to 247, so you have plenty of options. To change a controller's address, press and hold the Enter button on the KE2 Temp plus Defrost or KE2 Temp plus Valve, and press and hold the Back button on the KE2 Low Temp or KE2 Adaptive controllers. Once you have entered the Set Points menu, use the down arrow until
ADR
is displayed on the screen. A short press on the Enter button toggles to the current value. Use the up arrow until the desired value is displayed. Press and hold the Enter button until
ADR
is back on the screen and your set point is saved and you're all set. One other thing to remember, if you have multiple sites with similar store layouts, it can be helpful to keep similar fixtures in each store with the same addresses. This makes a consistent setup for future trips to the store. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line.